Hello, makers. I'm Catherine Harris with Sheer Stitchery. And if you're new here, I do sewing and DIY tutorials every week, so consider subscribing down below. This week, I wanted to share with you block 11 from the Summer Sampler 2021 Vintage Restyle Quilt Along. And this one is called the Modern Saw. Now, who doesn't love a great sawtooth star quilt walk? I know I do, and I have made a ton in my day, so I really like this modern twist on it. That being said, I wanted to quickly point out that I accidentally put my flying geese on backwards. So you can see the correct block here and the block that I have created. I am going to unpick this and create the block appropriately, but I just wanted to share this video with you as well. Hey, we all make mistakes, and I didn't actually notice the mistake until I was set up to film and this was up on the wall and I noticed it. This block was designed by Porfira Gomez from porfiragomez.com. So she decided to take the traditional 4x4 grid of the sawtooth star and expand it into a 6x6 grid, therein creating room for the flying geese blocks and adding in a few more points to this sawtooth star, which you're not seeing on mine, but when I flip them around, you will see them. Now the fabric I decided to use is from the Northcott Colorworks collection, and I think it goes really well for this modern style quilt. So let's get to building that quilt block. How I put this together, do bear in mind that I need to flip those flying geese to the other side so that they look correct. If you enjoyed this video, do let me know in the comments down below and let me know any of the mistakes that you have made while quilting. I would love to hear them as I am unpicking my stitches here. Until next time, makers, let's get our sewspiration on.